Euphoria.
Them superpowers get neutralized. I can only watch in silence. The famous actor we once knew is looking paranoid and now spiraling. You're moving just like a degenerate. Every antic is feeling distasteful. I calculate you're not as calculated. I can even predict your angles. Fabricating stories on the family front, cause you hurt Mr. Morale. A pathetic master manipulator. I can smell the tails on you now. You're not a rap artist, you're a scam artist with the hopes of being accepted. Tommy Hilfiger stood out, but FUBU never had been your collection. I make music that electrify them. You make music that pacify them. I can double down on that line, but spare you this time. That's random acts of kindness. Know you're a master manipulator and habitual liar too. But don't tell no lie about me, and I won't tell truths about you.
Yeah, I'm out the way, yeah, I'm low, okay. Yeah, the island right here is remote, okay. I ain't thinking about no reaper, nigga, I'm reaping what I sow, okay. Got a Benjamin and a Jackson all in my house, like I'm Joe, okay. Hellcat, made his own boys and them types, LA solo, okay. Everybody wanna be demon till they get chipped by a throwaway. And I might do a show a day. What's a lame? Always a lame. Oh, you thought the money, the power of fame will make you go away? Have you ever played? Have you ever? Okay, nigga, let's play. Have you ever watch your enemy down? Like with a poker face, have you ever paid 500,000 like to an open case? Well, I have, and I failed at both, but I came out straight.
I hate when a rapper talk about guns, then somebody die, they turn into nuns, then I hop online like pray for my city. He faking for likes and digital hugs. His daddy a killer, he wanna be junior. They must have forgot the shit that they done. Dementia must run in his family, but let it get shaky. I park your son. The very first time I shot me a Drake, the homie had told me to aim it this way. I didn't point down enough. Today I show you I learned from those mistakes. Somebody had told me that you got a ring on God, I'm ready to double the wage. I'd rather do that than let a Canadian nigga make Pac turn in his grave. Cut the business, you got shit twisted. What is it, the brakes? I hurt your feelings, you don't work with me no more. Okay, there's three ghosts left, and I see two of them kissing and hugging on stage. I love them to death, and in 8 bars I'll explain their phrase. It's not nobody can tell me. I don't wanna talk on no celly. You know I got language barriers. It's no accent you can sell me. Your Cole and Ivory know I'm a selfish nigga. The crown is heavy. I pray they my real friends. If not, I'm YNW Melly. I don't like you popping shit at Pharrell. For him, I inherit the beef. Yeah, fuck all that pushing P. Let me see you push a T. You better off spinning again on him. You think about pushing me. He's Terrence Thornton, I'm Terrence Crawford. Yeah, I'm whooping feet. We ain't gotta get personal, this a friendly fade. You should keep it that way. I know some shit about niggas that make gonna wanna look like a saint. This ain't been about critics, not about gimmicks, not about who the greatest. It's always been about love and hate. Now let me say I'm the biggest hater. I hate the way that you walk, the way that you talk. I hate the way that you dress. I hate the way that you sneak this. If I catch flight, it's gonna be direct. We hate the bitches you fuck, cause they confuse themselves with real women. Then notice I said we, it's not just me, I'm what the culture feeling. How many more fairy tale stories about your life till we have enough? How many more black features till you finally feel that you're black enough? I like Drake with the melodies. I don't like Drake when he act tough. You gon' make a nigga bring back Puff. Let me see if Chubbs really crash something. Yeah, my first one like my last one. It's a classic, you don't have one. Let your core audience stomach that. Then tell them where you get your abs from. V12 is a fast one. Boom, boom, boom. Last one. Headshot for the year. You better walk around like Daft Punk. Remember? Hey, Top Dog, who the fuck they think they playing with? Extortion my middle name as soon as you jump off of that plane, bitch. I'm allergic to the lame shit, only you like being famous. Yachty can't give you no swag neither, I don't give a fuck about who you hanging with. I hate the way that you walk, the way that you talk, I hate the way that you dress. Surprised you wanted that feature request, you know that we got some shit to address. I even hate when you say the word nigga, but that's just me, I guess. Some shit just cringeworthy, ain't even gotta be deep, I guess. Still love when you see success, everything with me is blessed. Keep making me dance, waving my hand, and it won't be no threat. I'm knowing they call you the boy, but where's the man? Cause I ain't seen him yet. Matter of fact, I ain't even bleed him yet. Can I bleed him? Bet. When I see you stand by Sexy Red, I believe you see two bad bitches. I believe you don't like women. It's real competition. You might pop ass with them. Let's speak on percentage. Show me your splits. I'll make sure I double back with you. You assigned to a nigga that signed to a nigga that said he was signed to that nigga. Try cease and desist on a like that record. Oh, what? You ain't like that record? Back to back. I like that record. I'ma get back to that for the record. Why would I call around trying to get dirt on niggas? Y'all thinking my life is rap? That's whole shit. I got a son to raise, but I can
see you don't know nothing about that.
Waking them up,
know nothing about that.
Then tell them to pray,
know nothing about that.
Then giving them tools to walk through life like day by day,
know nothing about that.
Teaching them morals, integrity, discipline. Listen, man,
you don't know nothing about that.
Speaking the truth and consider what God's considering.
You don't know nothing about that.
Ain't 20v1, it's 1v20. If I gotta smack niggas that right with you, yeah, bring them out too. I clean them out too. Tell Bean that he better stay right with you. Am I battling ghosts or AI? Nigga feeling like Joel Osteen. Funny he was in a film called AI. And my sixth sense telling me to off him. I'ma blick niggas all in the coffin. Yeah, OVO niggas is dick riders. Tell them run to America to imitate heritage. They can't imitate this violence. What I learned is niggas don't like the West Coast, and I'm fine with it. I'll push the line with it. Pick a nigga off one at a time with it. We can be on a 3-hour time difference. Don't speak on the family, Crody. It can get deep in the family, Crody. Talk about me and my family, Crody. Someone go bleed in your family, Crody. I be at Newhall King eating fried rice with a dip sauce and a blammy, Crody. Tell me your cheese and farm. We can do this right now on the camera, Crody. Hey, fuck y'all niggas, I don't trust y'all niggas. I wave one finger and thump y'all niggas like, Phil go punt y'all niggas, they punk y'all niggas. Nobody never took my food. Whoever that's fucking with them, fuck you niggas. And fuck the industry too. If you take it there, I'm taking it further.
Psst, that's something you don't wanna do.
Ooh. We don't wanna hear you say nigga no more. We don't wanna hear you say nigga no more.
Stop.
Yeah. It's survival. I think somebody lying. Smell somebody lying. I don't see no fire.
Off-white Sunseeker at the marina. Fuck a phantom, I like to buy yachts when I get the fever. Wine cooler spill on my white t-shirt, the sightseer. Trifecta, money, morals, and culture. That's my leisure, my visa. Passport tatted, I show up in Ibiza. Luke Cali's dwellings in Brooklyn just to book me some pizza. Who can reach us? Only God can teleport this type of freedom. God, my confession is yours. But who am I if I don't go to war? There's opportunity when living with loss. I discover myself would not fall short. Raise my hands to a fallen sky. I fantasize me jumping planets immortalized. I correspond. Three angels watching me all the time. Put my children to sleep with a prayer, then close my eyes. Definition of peace. Tell me who gon' stop me. I come from love and still cover my heart, then open me up. Remember when picked up a pen, lyrics that I can trust. Timid soul staring in the mirror, asking where I was from often. I know this type of power is gon' cost, but I live in circadian rhythms of a shooting star. The mannerisms of Raphael, I can heal and give you art. But the industry's cooked as I pick the carcass apart.
Yeah, somebody's lying, I can see the vibes on act. Even he looking compromised, let's peel the layers back. Ain't no brownie points with being in your chest, harassing ant. Fucking with good people, make good people go to bat. Conspiracies about cash, dog, that's not even the leak. Find the jewels like cash, dog, I just need you to think. Are you finally ready to play? Have you ever, let's see. Have you ever thought that OVO is working for me? Fake bully, I hate bullies, you must be a terrible person. Everyone inside your team is whispering that you deserve it. Can't tussie slide about it, this one is just gonna resurface. Every dog gotta have his day, now live in your purpose. It was fun until you start to put money in the streets, then lost money cause they came back with no receipts. I'm sorry that I live a boring life, I love peace, but war ready if the world is ready to see him bleed. The Elohim KTW, know you can't sleep, these images trouble you. Know the wires in your circle should puzzle you. If you were street smart, then you would a cart that your entourage is only to hustle you. 100 niggas that you got on salary, and 20 of want you as a casualty, and one of them is actually next to you, and two of them is practically tired of your lifestyle. Just don't got the audacity to tell you, but let me tell you some game, cause I can see you, my little homie. You playing dirty with propaganda, hit blow up on you. You're playing nerdy with Zach Bia and Twitter bots, but your reality can't hide behind Wi-Fi. Your little means is losing steam, they figured you out. The forced opinions is not convincing, y'all need a new route. It's time that you look around on who's around you before you figure that you're not alone. Ask what Mike would do.
dear Adonis. I'm sorry that that man is your father, let me be honest. It takes a man to be a man, your dad is not responsive. I look at him and wish your grandpa would've wore a condom. I'm sorry that you gotta grow up and then stand behind them. Life is hard, I know, but China just always go beat us home. Sometimes our parents make mistakes that affect us until we grown. And you're a good kid that need good leadership. Let me be your mentor, since your daddy don't teach you shit. Never let a man piss on your leg, son. Either you die right there or pop that man in the head, son. Never fall in the escort business, that's bad religion. Please remember, you could be a bitch even if you got bitches. Never code switch, whether right or wrong. You're a black man, even if it don't benefit your goals. Do some push-ups, get some discipline. Don't cut them corners like your daddy did. Fuck what Ozempic did. Don't pay to play with them Brazilians. Get a gym membership. Understand, no throwing rocks and hiding hands, that's law. Don't be ashamed about who you with, that's how he treats your moms. Don't have a kid to hide a kid to hide again, be sure. 5% will comprehend, but 95 is lost. Be proud of who you are. Your strength come from within. A lot of superstars, that's real. But your daddy ain't one of them. And you nothing like him. You'll carry yourself as king. Can't understand me right now. Just play this when you 18. Dear Sandra, your son got some habits, I hope you don't undermine them. Especially with all the girls that's hurt inside this climate. You a woman, so you know how it feels to be in alignment. With emotion, hoping a man can see you and not be blinded. Dear Dennis, you gave birth to a master manipulator. Even using you to prove who he is a huge favor. I think you should ask for more paper, and more paper, and more, more paper. I'm blaming you for all his gambling addictions. Psychopath intuition, the man that like to play victim. You raised a horrible fucking person. The nerve of you, Dennis. Sandra, sit down. What I'm about to say is heavy. Now listen. Your son's a sick man with sick thoughts. I think niggas like him should die. Him and Weinstein should get fucked up in a cell for the rest of their life. He hates black women, hypersexualizing with kinks of a nympho fetish. Grew facial hair because he understood being a beard just fit him better. He got sex offenders on Hovio that he keep on a monthly allowance. And a child should never be compromised, and he keeping his child around him. And we gotta raise our daughters knowing there's predators like him lurking. Fuck a rap battle, he should die so all of these women can live with a purpose. I've been in this industry 12 years, I'ma tell y'all one little secret. It's some weird shit going on and some of these artists be here to police it. They be streamlining victims all inside of their home and calling them tender. Then leak videos of themselves to further push their agendas. To any woman that be playing this music, know that you're playing your sister. Or better yet, selling your niece to the weirdos, not the good ones. Cat Williams, I gave you the truth, so I'ma get mine. The embassy about to get raided too, it's only a matter of time. Hey LeBron, keep the family away. Hey Curry, keep the family away. To anybody that embody the love for their kids, keep the family away. They looking at you too, if you standing by him. Keep the family away, I'm looking to shoot through any pervert that lives. Keep the family safe. Dear baby girl, I'm sorry that your father not active inside your world. He don't commit to much but his music, yeah that's for sure. He a narcissist, misogynist, living inside his songs. Try to destroy families rather than taking care of his own. Should be teaching you timetables or watching Frozen with you. Or at your 11th birthday singing poems with you. Instead he being Turks paying for sex and popping perks. Examples that you don't deserve. I wanna tell you that you're loved, you're brave, you're kind. You got a gift to change the world and can change your father's mind. Cause our children is the future, but he lives inside confusion. Money's always been illusion, but that's the life he's used to. His father probably didn't claim him neither. History do repeats itself, sometimes it don't need a reason. But I would like to say it's not your fault that he's hiding another child. Give him grace, this the reason I made Mr. Morale. So our babies like you can cope later. Give you some confidence to go through something, it's hope later. I never wanna hear you chasing man cause it's failed behavior. Sitting in the club with sugar daddies for validation. You need to know that love is eternity and trumps all pain. I tell you who your father is, just play this song when it rains. Yes, he's a hit maker, songwriter, superstar, right? And a fucking deadbeat that should never say more life. Meet the Grams. Dear Aubrey, I know you probably thinking I wanted to crash a party. But truthfully, I don't have a hating bone in my body. It's supposed to be a good exhibition within the game. But you fucked up the moment you called out my family's name. Why you had to stoop so low to discredit some decent people? Guess integrity is lost when the metaphors doesn't reach you. And I like to understand, cause your house was never a home. 37, but you showing up as a 7-year-old. You got gambling problems, drinking problems, pill popping and spending problems. Bad with money, whorehouse, soliciting women problems. Therapy's a lovely start, but I suggest some ayahuasca. Strip the ego from the bottom. I try to empathize with you, cause I know that you ain't been through nothing. Crave entitlement, but wanna be liked so bad that it's puzzling. No dominance, let's recap moments when you didn't fit in. No secret handshakes with your friend, no culture cachet to binge. Just disrespecting your mother, identity's on the fence. Don't know which family would love you. The skin that you living in is compromised and personas. Can't channel your masculine even when standing next to a woman. You a body shamer, you go hide them baby mamas, ain't ya? You embarrassed of them, that's not right, that ain't how mama raised us. Take that mask off, I wanna see what's under them achievements. Why believe you? You never gave us nothing to believe in. Cause you lied about religious views, you lied about your surgery, you lied about your accent and your past tense, all is perjury. You lied about your ghost riders, you lied about your crew members, they all pussy. You lied on them, I know they all got you in them. You lied about your son, you lied about your daughter, huh? You lied about them other kids that's out there hoping that you come. You lied about the only artist that can offer you some help. Fuck a rap battle, this a long life battle with yourself. Psst, I see dead people.
Mother on that beat, ho.
Ay, mustard on the beat, ho. Debo, any rap nigga, he a freak though. Man down, call her Amber Lambs, tell him breathe bro. Nail a nigga to the cross, he walk around like Tizo. What's up with these jabroni ass niggas trying to see Compton? The industry can hate me, fuck them all and they mama. How many ops you really got? I mean it's too many options. I'm finna pass on this body, I'm John Stockton. Beat your ass and hide the Bible if God watching. Sometimes you gotta pop out and show niggas. Certified boogeyman, I'm the one that up to score with him. Walk him down whole time, I know he got some hoe on him. Pull on him, extort shit, bully the flow on him. Say Drake, I hear you like I'm young. You better not ever go to cell block one. To any bitch that talk to him and they in love, just make sure you hide your little sister from him. They tell me Chubb's the only one that get your hand-me-downs and party at the party playing with his nose now. And Baka got a weird case, why is he around? Certified lover boys, certified pedophiles. Wop, 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 wop. Dot, fuck him up. Wop, 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 wop. I'ma do my stuff. Why you trolling like a bitch? Ain't you tired? Trying to strike a chord and it's probably A minor. They not like us. 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 You think the Bay gon' let you disrespect Pop, nigga? I think that Oakland show gon' be your last stop, nigga. They cold foul. I don't know why you still pretending. What is the owl? Bird niggas and bird bitches go. The audience not dumb. Shape the stories how you want. Hey, Drake, they're not slow. Rabbit hole is still deep. I can go further, I promise. Ain't there some P-Rest that's for bitchin'? You Malibu most wanted. Ain't no law boy, you ball boy. Fetch Gatorade or something. Since 2009, I had this bitch jumpin'. You niggas will get a wedgie. Be flipped over your boxes or over your foe. The other vaginal option? Pussy. Nigga better straighten they posture. Got famous all up in contact. Might write this with a doctor. Tell a pop star quit hiding. Fuck a caption, won't action. No accident, I'm hands on. He fuck around, get polished. Fucked on Wayne Grow, he was in jail. That's conniving. Then get his face tatted like a bitch apologizing. I'm glad D-Rose came home. Y'all didn't deserve him neither. From Alondra down to Central, nigga better not speak on Serena. And your homeboy needs subpoena. That predator moving flocks. That name gotta be registered and placed on neighborhood watch. I lean on you niggas like another line of walk. Yeah, it's all eyes on me and I'ma send it up the pot. Ay, put the wrong label on me, I'ma get them dropped. Ay, sweet chin music and I won't pass the ox. Ay, how many stocks do I really have in stock? Ay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 plus 5. Ay, devil is a lie, he a 69 god. Ay, freaky ass niggas need to stay their ass inside. Ay, roll their ass up like a fresh pack of Zion. Ay, city is back up, it's a must, we outside. Ay. They not like us, they not like us, they not like us. They not like us, they not like us, they not like us.
Once upon a time, all of us was in chains. Homies still doubled down, calling us some slaves. Atlanta was the mecca, building railroads and trains. Bear with me for a second, let me put y'all on game. The settlers was using town folk to make them richer. Fast forward 2024, you got the same agenda. You run to Atlanta when you need a check balance. Let me break it down for you, this the real nigga challenge. You caught Future when you didn't see the club. Hey, what? Lil baby help you get your lingo up. What? 21, get your first street cred. Thug made you feel like you a slime in your head. Hey, what? Quavo said you can be from Northside. What? 2 Chainz say you good, but he lied. You run to Atlanta when you need a few dollars. No, you not a colleague, you a fucking colonizer. The family matter and the truth of the matter. Here was God's plan to show y'all the liar. He a fan. He a fan. He a freaky ass nigga. He a 69 God. Freaky ass nigga. He a 69 God. Hey. Run for your life. Hey. Run for your life. Freaky ass nigga. He a 69 God. Freaky ass nigga. He a 69 God. Hey. Run for your life. Hey. Run for
let
your life.
Let me hear you say O V ho.
O V ho.
Say O V ho.
O V ho.
Then step this way. Step that way. Then step this way. Step that way. Are you my friend? Are we locked in? Then step this way. Step that way. Then step this way. Step that way.
Watch the party die. The shit done got too wicked to apologize. It's different, get them whacked and disqualified. We even kill the killers cause they like taking innocent lives. Burn a whole village, we start over. It's really that time. Why reason with these niggas if they can't see the future first? Why argue with these clowns if the circus is well at work? Just walk that man down, that'll do everyone a solid. It's love, but tough love sometimes gotta result in violence. If you parade in gluttony without giving truth to the youth, the graveyard is company. Just tell us what casket the truth. They party more than bitches. Tell me, what are you working for? They glorify scamming, you get chipped over this credit card. Influencers talk down cause I'm not with the basic shit. But they don't hate me, they hate the man that I represent. The type of man that never dip ride cause I want a favor. The man that resides in patience. So where the soldiers at? The ones that lost it all and learned to learn from that. A thirst for life, head inside a book cause he concerned with that. Information that'll change his life because he yearns for that. Dedication, finding out what's right cause he can earn from that. I feel for the women that deal with the clown and nerd shit. Can't blame them, today they ain't really got much to work with. How many bitches harder than a lot of you niggas? Will trade all of y'all for nip, I can't be proud of you niggas. God give me life, dear God please give me peace. Dear God please keep these lame niggas away from me. Dear God keep me shining, the fuck do they really think? Pocket watching, you must be the police. God bless these words, dear God bless how I think. Dear God draw the line, they trying to confuse them with me. Dear God please forgive me, you knowing how hard I tried. I think it's time for me to watch the party die. Get 'em gone, we gon' watch the party die. Send 'em home, we gon' watch the party die. I think it's time to watch the party die. Street niggas and the corporate guys, the rappers that report the lies. I need they families mortified. We can do life without them, get their bodies organized. Tell me if you oblige. No more pillow talking, jump starting neighborhood wars. Dirty macking bitches because your spirit is insecure. The flashy nigga with nasty decisions, using money as a backbone. I want his head cracked before he's back home. The radio personality pushing propaganda for salary. Let me know when they turn up as a casualty. I want agony, assault and battery. I see a new earth filled with beauty. Beautiful people making humanity work. Let's kill the followers that follow up on popping mollies from the obvious degenerates that's failing to acknowledge the hope that we trying to spread. If I'm not his vote, then you need to bring his fucking head or film that shit in high res. God give me life, dear God please give me peace. Dear God please keep these lame niggas away from me. Dear God keep me shining, the fuck do they really think? Pocket watching, you must be the police.
God bless these words, dear God bless how I think. Dear God, draw the line, they trying to confuse them with me. Dear God, please forgive me, you knowing how hard I tried. I think it's time for me to watch the party die. Sometimes I wonder what Lecrae would do. Fuck these niggas up or show them just what prayer do. I wanna be empathetic, my heart like D1, but I will. It's time to get these devils out the way. Heavy metals on my sword, we settle hard disputes today. The ghetto Hollywood divorce, say hello to your future fate. The culture bred with carnivores, you let them snack, they eat your face. The signatures is being forged. They wonder why I'm not enthused to drop. The more visible you get, the more your spiritual is tried. It's cynical to say I know these artists petrified. The end result in jail by Jezebel, a drugged up full of lies. Critical, I know my physical is tested all the time. I'm pitiful, sunk in place soon as I'm questioning my pride. I'm seeing ghosts, blacking out, relapsing one third at a time. I spare no feelings that ain't mine. I'm in my feelings when I slide. I mean, a nigga wonder what Lecrae would do. Terrace Martin said I'm mentally with layers, true. I flood the market with my best regards, I paid your dues. And so what's up if you ain't one of ours, it's bad news. My nigga Jay Estrada said I gotta burn it down to build it up. That confirmation will as fuck, it ain't too many, will it's us. Locking into what I trust, looking outside, the kids live tomorrow. Cause today the party just
died.